Hello friends, in this video I'm gonna show you how to make a crack or get unlimited coins and download and get the premium version of any app. Firstly, you have to download the Lucky Patcher app. There's a smiley face icon, you can see in on it. I have given a download link in the description below. You can download it from there. Now, how to make it, I'm gonna show you that how it works. Just click on Lucky Patcher. It will load. All of your app list is here. You can make any app crack or I wanna go for any app like PixArt. Click on PixArt. Click on Open Menu of Patches. Then click on create modified APK files. Then click on the APK rebuilded for in app and LVL emulations. Click on it, rebuild the app. It will take some time, so wait for it. It will make mostly all crack of all the apps. You can easily get unlimited coin in all games, and you will get premium options on most of the apps, just like its pro version and something which is paid. You can download it at free of cost. It will take lots of time, so take patience. It's depend upon actually the size of the app. My PixArt is approx 200 MB. The size of my PixArt file is approx 200 MB, because I have downloaded more frames and all that stuff, so it will take time. It will take lots of time. Maybe some technical error. I resolve it. Oh yeah, it's happened. it shows two success, mean the software has been cracked. If it shows one success, it means maybe software will be cracked. But if it shows two success, that means absolutely it will be cracked. So okay, then back, then go to your file manager. Yes, file manager I have. First of all, uninstall the previous app, like I have make a crack of PixArt. Uninstall the app. Then go to your SD card and go to your Android folder, data file, and go to com.android.vending option, this option. Click on it, click on files, click on lucky patcher, then click on modified. I have already made hill climb racing, PixArt and recording also. So install this app, this PixArt. While it was installing, I'll show you. I have already made my Angela or temple run crack. You can see in my temple run 2. Sorry friends, most of the apps are running on the background, so it will take lots of time. Otherwise it will be done in 1 or 2 minutes. I have made the temple and 2 crack from lucky patcher 2. Here we goes to the menu. You can see I have 0 coins. Then click on the store. Here you can see every coins have $0.00. Then you can purchase any coin like that one. Click on it, then the lucky patcher will show you a yes option. If you doesn't want to see this option again, then click auto repeat purchase and click on yes, and it will done success. See, my coins has been increased again. Click coin also increase. See, I can also purchase that gamepad and click on yes. Here you can see 1000 diamonds I have now. You can upgrade any stuffs. Purchase any. I have already purchased Adam Bold. Now click on yes. Now then, see, I have purchased Bold. Now go back again and see where's the PixArt. First of all, I've just closed many apps which are running on the background. And where's the PixArt? Yeah, here's the PixArt. You can see in this shop option, as you see, there is only $0.00. Everything you can download and you can purchase everything, like ad remover at $0.00, that's installed, so no ad will be there. And you can download any font and all that stuff. You can make any app, like I have made my Angela cracked and Temple Run 2 crack, Pang crank, and Hill Climb Racing crack. You can make any crack from this Lucky Patcher app. as I should.